I request undergraduate candidates to rise from their seats and request Dean Academics UG to present the undergraduate candidates. All undergraduate students, please rise from your seats. All undergraduate students.
His Excellency Chancellor Sir, I present to you 697 candidates in person and 939 in absentia of BTEC program who have duly qualified for the award of degree. Chancellor Sir, I pray that the students who have qualified for the award of degree may be admitted to the BTEC degree for those present and in absentia.
By virtue of the authority vested in me as a Chancellor of this University, I admit the students who have qualified for the award of BTEC degree for those present and in absentia.
I request all the undergraduates to please be seated and request all postgraduate and PhD candidates to rise from their seats. I request Dean Academics PG to present the PG and PhD candidates.
His Excellency Chancellor Sir, I present to you 97 candidates in person and 340 in absentia of postgraduate programs and 59 candidates in person and 3 in absentia of PhD program who have duly qualified for the degree. Chancellor Sir, I pray that the students who have qualified for the award of various degrees may be admitted to the respective degree for both present and in absentia.
By virtue of the authority vested in me as a Chancellor of this University, I admit the students who have qualified for the award of respective degrees for those present and in absentia.
Let the scroll of the degrees be presented to the Chancellor Sir for signature.
I request Dean Academics UG to present the undergraduate recipient of Chancellor's Medal.
His Excellency Chancellor Sir, I present the BTEC candidate who have duly qualified to receive the Chancellor Medal, Mr. Jatin, BTEC Electronics and Communication Engineering, for securing first position among all BTEC students of batch
2015-19. I request Dean Academics PG to present the postgraduate recipient of Chancellor's Medal.
His Excellency Chancellor Sir, I present the postgraduate candidate who has duly qualified to receive the Chancellor's Medal. Ms. Mudita Saxena, M.Tech Computer Science and Engineering, for securing first position among all PG students of batch 2017-19.
I request all the candidates who have duly qualified to receive Vice Chancellor's Gold Medal to rise from their seats. And I request the House to give them a big round of applause. Kindly be seated. I now request Dean Academics PG to present the PhD candidates to His Excellency Chancellor Sir for award of degree.
His Excellency Chancellor Sir, I present the candidates who have duly qualified to receive the degree of Doctor of Philosophy in the Department of Applied Chemistry. Dheeraj Brahmachari, Om Prakash Yadav, Anuja Agrawal, Department of Applied Mathematics, Mamta Sahu, Milan Srivastav, Anjali Singh, Abhishek Kumar, Ritu Goel,
kindly keep motivating them.
Charu Arora, Department of Applied Physics, Sandeep Singh, Ritu Sharma, Deepa Sandhil, Joshna Parwar, Kavita Rani, Department of Biotechnology, Sangh Mitra, Deshka Poli, Abhishek Saini, Mansi Punjabi, Dheeraj, Pooja Srivastava, Madhuri Chaurasia, Department of Computer Science and Engineering, Nirmal Pandey, Deepika Sethia, Sachin Kumar Agrawal, Megha Ummat, Ashish Kumar Tripathi, Department of BSM, Richa Joshi, Narendra Pal Singh, Anurag Tirwa, Ruchi Kansil, Varuna, Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering, Nitin Sharma, Alok Kumar Singh, Sandeep Kumar,
candidates deserve accolades for their hard work.
Komnapalli Gurumurthy, Pappu Kumar Verma, Gulnath Parmi, Rakesh Verma, Department of Electrical Engineering, Jyoti Jain, Imran Ahmed Qadri, Ambrish Devanchu, Neelu Nagpal, Rajinder, Ajay Kumar, Department of Environmental Engineering, Vandana Sam, Department of IT, Manoj Kumar, Abhilasha Sharma, Department of Mechanical Engineering, Rajesh Kumar, Nawshad Ahmed Ansari, Shyam Agarwal, Mukesh Kumar, Rupla, Pradeep Chaudhary, Vipin Kumar Sharma, Parvesh Ali, Harvinder Singh, Siddharth,
Thank you.